Did you know that clownfish have a unique and fascinating way of adapting to their surroundings? When they hatch, they are all born males. However, when the dominant female of a group dies, the largest male undergoes a gender transformation and becomes the new female. This ensures the continuity of the group and showcases the remarkable flexibility of clownfish in maintaining their social structure.